Arvind Kejriwal has opened yet another front in his anti-corruption drive. And in his latest attack, the targets are Reliance Industries and a bunch of union ministers. The bomb was dropped by Kejriwal in a press conference in Delhi, announcing a probe into gas pricing by RIL. The Delhi chief minister said he has ordered an FIR be filed against the company and its promoter Mukesh. Former Petroleum Minister Muli Deora and DGH V K Sibal, along with the current Petroleum Minister Veerappa Moily, are also to be charged under sections of the Prevention of Corruption Act. Kejriwal is also writing to the Prime Minister to seek cooperation from all ministries. Now, the action comes after four distinguished citizens complained to the Delhi government about higher gas prices from the 1st of April.
और आज हमने एंटी करप्शन ब्रांच को आदेश दिए हैं कि इसमें क्रिमिनल केस फाइल किया जाए श्री मुरली देवरा के खिलाफ क्रिमिनल केस फाइल किया जा रहा है श्री वीरप्पा मोइली के खिलाफ एफआईआर दर्ज की जा रही है श्री वीके सिब्बल जो कि डायरेक्टर जनरल हाइड्रोकार्बन थे उस टाइम उनके खिलाफ एफआईआर दर्ज की जा रही है श्री मुकेश अंबानी जी के खिलाफ एफआईआर दर्ज की जा रही है रिलायंस इंडस्ट्रीज लिमिटेड के खिलाफ एंड अदर्स
Kejriwal has charged Reliance Industries with virtually holding the country hostage by withholding gas production in exchange for higher prices. As per the latest agreement, Reliance is to be paid $8 per unit for its gas versus the $4.2 it gets at present. Now, according to Kejriwal, it would result in a 54,000 crore per year windfall for the Reliance Industries and will translate into higher transport power charges for the common man. It would also mean higher fertilizer costs for farmers. So Kejriwal has questioned how Nico Resources, which is partnering with Reliance, was able to sell gas at around $2.50 per unit in Bangladesh. The Delhi chief minister also hinting that the Congress and other political parties had benefited from this gas price hike.
CAG ने अपनी ऑडिट में लिखा है कि समय समय पे सरकार के साथ मिलके जो गड़बड़ियां हुई उसमें रिलायंस को विंडफॉल गेन्स फ्यूचर के 1.25 लाख करोड़ के दिए गए हैं और आरोप ये लगाया गया है कि चुनाव के जस्ट पहले कुछ महीने पहले ये $8 के दाम जो दिए गए क्या इसका मतलब कि कांग्रेस को कुछ पैसा पहुंचा इसमें आरोप है कि बाकी विपक्षी पार्टियां चुप हैं तो क्या विपक्षी पार्टियों को भी पैसा पहुंचा